Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com, and today you will learn how you can remove apps on the App Store Connect. So without further ado, let's get to work. Now, if you open up your App Store Connect account, you will probably see these latest news, and which one of them is managing apps in App Store Connect, most specifically removing apps in App Store Connect. And that is what we are going to do today, because as you know, you really couldn't remove any apps from the App Store. Now, why was that a really bad idea? That is because once you occupied a name for an app, nobody else could use that name. So now when you remove an app on App Store Connect, anybody, any other developer can use this app. Now, let's say you don't really care if anybody else needs that name, but you could have a lot of clutter and you could have a lot of test apps on your My Apps section of App Store Connect, and that is what you need to clean up so you have a clear My Apps section, and I will show you how you can easily do that. So go ahead and go into App Store Connect and select My Apps. Okay, let me just wait there, and if I just scroll down here, you will see that I have a lot of test apps, a lot of, well, basically a junk here that wasn't even submitted to the App Store. So as of I believe October the 4th this year, we have a new status, and that is removed apps. And if you just click on that, I already have a removed app, but you will see nothing. So let's go back and select all statuses, and I would just simply scroll down here and select one. Okay, test, Jeff test. Okay, let's go into there. Well, maybe you don't want, or you don't even have this kind of test, but you want to remove an app. So what you need to do is go ahead and click on app information. So under App Store app information, just scroll down and tap on remove app. So read carefully, and I will read it out loud now so you don't have to do it again and again. This app name will be released for other developers to use. So keep in mind that, and the app will be removed to your removed app list. Okay, so let's remove that. Click on remove. Now it is removing, and as you can see here, we have now a restore app button. Okay, now let's go back to my apps here, and of course if I just scroll down and find all of my apps, you will not see this one, but there's a more convenient way. Under all statuses, let's just click on remove apps, and there we go. Here we have our Jeff test, and if we just go there, and if you really want to save your app name, and of course if it hasn't already been taken by another developer, then you just simply click on restore app. Let's restore it, and here we have our user access. I will talk about that in the next video, and I will make sure to leave a link to that video about this new user access. For now, let's just click full access and restore. Okay, and now this app will be removed from the removed bucket of your App Store Connect and placed it into the old statuses. Okay, it is taking a while for restoring. Basically, that is it for this tutorial on how to remove apps, and this is a really nice feature to kind of handle the junk that you have in your My Apps section of App Store Connect. Hope you liked this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, that other button works well. Okay, and subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell to be notified instantly when I upload a new video. Now it's your turn. Go ahead and share your opinion. What do you think? Is this remove apps feature really necessary in your App Store Connect? Well, go ahead and comment down below in the comments. Of course, I will take the time to read most of them, and I usually reply to all of your comments. And if you have a question, go ahead and comment down below. But for now, this is my question. What do you think? Is this a good idea, removing apps from the App Store Connect account? Okay, I will see you in the next one.